The Minnesota Department of Transportation was awarded $18 million through the Rebuilding American Infrastructure and Sustainability and Equity, or RAISE grants, for reconstruction of Highway 197 in Bemidji. MnDOT Commissioner Nancy Daubenberger states that these funds will go toward improving safety, enhancing business access, and adding sidewalks and lighting for better mobility. The reconstruction of Highway 197 will go from Gillette Drive to Hanna Avenue. Approximately 15,000 vehicles pass through this area per day, and MnDOT looks to add 3 roundabouts and create an urbanized cross-section with trails and lighting on both sides of the roadway. The total project is estimated to cost $26 million.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.